titles. That's what I'm saying. Oh my gosh. I'll kind of put on trash shows. Mm-hmm.
said, ring it. out.
What a pay-per-view. Let's go. Can't top that. I destroyed him in the main event. Nothing. Giving you cash for him. Eight stamina. His popularity is really good. Finn Balor for cash. Gonna trade your champion? Finn, I know it cost me a lot of money. this is going to be terrible.
One, two, it's over. Ring it.
Oh, I didn't know what it was. Mm-hmm.
The generation of Jade has begun.
And I don't think it'll ever end.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade!
As far as Cora's concerned, no one measures up to her. She's on another level. And you know what? I think she might be right.
She has a thorny and jealous attitude. That's for certain. And she's always ready to pick a big fight. Cora Jade is hoping to make a statement here tonight.
And that statement is, you can't handle the generation of Jade.
Here comes the Glamazon, and she is always ready for war.
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix!
Beth Phoenix has cannons for arms, holding indomitable pillars of strength and beauty.
In layman's terms, the Glamazon is jacked, stacked, and ready to break someone's back.
Yeah, male or female, the Glamazon will wreck you. Just ask the Judgment Day, the Miz, Maryse, the list goes on and on.
And Cora Jade has really made a point to say that she doesn't need any friends or allies as she carves her path in this business. Her so-called generation of Jade is a one-woman show, it seems.
Cora Jade doesn't need or want anyone to get in the way of her professional goals. And you should be applauding the fact that a young superstar such as herself has such great focus, Cole.
Well, we'll see if Cora's focus can translate into coming out on top in this match.
And in the other corner is the mighty Glamazon, Beth Phoenix, who's not interested in social media drama or locker room trash talk. She's just here to fight.
And Phoenix is picking the competition apart.
Jade needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
Look at this, just unloading. Stomping down.
Great counter. Prime opportunity now for Cora to get some separation and gather herself.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Unloads with the boot.
Cora just can't stop this attack.
The Glamazon, can she do it here? She kicks out in one.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Oh my!
She's taking a beating here.
Just what you'd expect from Beth Phoenix. More forceful offense. Good chance for her to gain her wits about her.
Jarring European uppercut.
Corey, Cora Jade has impressed us all so much in such a short period of time.
What is for the cover?
She gets a quick kick out there.
I think this ref might be a little slow on the count.
Drop kick to the back.
Jaw shattering.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
And Jade is turning to the crowd for assurance.
Comes crashing down. Momentum has pivoted toward Cora.
And that's a focused and dangerous Cora Jade getting it done and taking control.
From way up, diving double axe handle. Into the corner now. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Crucial turnaround there because Beth was falling behind.
Yeah, Phoenix getting some newly determined focus.
Zelina Del Sol!
That move shows off the intangibles that made Jade a woman to be reckoned with.
Cora feeling a little jaded.
Is that going to decide it for Cora?
Is it enough? The cover! Two! Wow, just barely making it out.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. The whole ring in between them. Ah. Into the cover! And she thwarts the pin attempt at one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Incoming! Crash landing! Powerbomb!
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
She turns it around on Phoenix. And she's stunned in the corner. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Boot right in the jaw. And Phoenix is reeling after that attack.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
What can a victory here in a Royal Rumble match do for a superstar's career, Corey?
It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough, or should I keep going?
That immortality awaits one of these superstars in a matter of minutes. We'll find out which one.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Johnny Gargano is ready to compete in this Royal Rumble.
Has been over the top into a rough landing.
DDT!
Planted.
Stiff kick.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Got the leg and dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Entry number four. Who's it gonna be?
Ooh, followed up with an elbow.
And here's Tyler Bate, the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble. Kick right to the back of the leg. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, walloped by a huge club.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Number five coming. Can you imagine if Saxton is the number five entry?
Well, I didn't bring my boots, but...
It's now time for Giovanni Vinci to join the Royal Rumble. That'll turn your lights out. Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
A Royal Rumble is pure chaos. How does any superstar begin to make sense of it?
Innovation's key here, Cole. Creatively evading eliminations, surprising unaware opponents. You're gonna need a few new tricks to make it to the end and win the Royal Rumble.
Oh, wow. Damian Priest is going to make an impact in the Rumble. Battling to stay alive now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. What a barrage of stomps.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Now Noam Dar is making his way into the Royal Rumble.
He has been eliminated.
Drives a foot into the stomach. Real European uppercut.
This could be it. We are moments away from the next entrant. Ten down.
Rolls through.
And here we go. Ilya Dragunov making his way into the Royal Rumble.
On their crown. Brutal.
Big back body drop.
Broad elevation.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Get ready.
Back punch. Ouch. Boom. And it's Trick Williams out next, looking to win the Royal Rumble. Looking for elimination here. He'll head to the ring. Could very well get ducked out of here. And what a good move we just saw there.
Oh, man.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
And here's John Cena, looking to be the last one standing in this rumble. Watch out! German suplex!
Real European uppercut.
Setting up. Suplex! You talk about giving a DDT with a thump.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And driven down with Emerald Flosion. Thank you. Bayley devising something.
Taken out with a big exploder.
Spinning back elbow connects. Ah, John Cena. He's adamant about this sit-out power bomb.
Getting ready to send one over.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator.
Priest has his opponent up.
This rumble keeps getting better. Ridge Holland joins the action. Living Gunbuster! Nasty. He's in a bad way, guys.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Crash landing powerbomb.
Got the single arm under.
Neckbreaker suplex.
Ah, looks like an elimination is underway.
Displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
Oh, perfect kick. Oh, what a clothesline.
John Cena has been eliminated.
And eliminated.
Ridge Holland has been eliminated.
This could be it.
We're about to get another one.
Planted with a neck breaker. Looking for elimination here. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And now Shawn Michaels ready to win a third Royal Rumble.
Giovanni Vinci has been eliminated.
He had it scouted and returning to the ring. Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
Michaels with the awareness.
Who's it gonna be?
Setting up an elimination here.
Whoa! Cross body.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And Triple H looking to win his third Royal Rumble. Oh, man. Leg breaker. And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Good luck stopping Shawn Michaels at this rate.
Battling to stay alive now. Counting it down, who is it gonna be? And here comes the winner of the 1994 World Tour, Bret Hart.
Right to the...
Now it's Michaels. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Shot block.
Here we go. Face first with a reverse STO. We could have an elimination here. Here we go. Xavier Woods headed to the ring to join this Royal Rumble.
Vicious right forearm.
Boom, sit-out slam. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
And the ammo's ready to win his third Royal Rumble match.
Set him up for the
shin breaker.
Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
Vicious right forearm.
could be the end.
This is all going to come down to who wants it more. And right now, that's pretty much impossible to tell.
This is really any superstar's game, and you have to be impressed by the fight they're showing.
Oh, man. Suplex. And that attack got Triple H questioning whether he can still hang. And then that's an offensive style Dragunov on full display.
Looking for more damage here.
Eliminated.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Out next is R-Truth. This is the moment he's been waiting for.
Uh-oh, Triple H. Backbreaker, classic game.
Then Dragunov.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
In the jaw.
We've got Undertaker entering the Royal Rumble chaos.
Impact.
Countered it just in time.
Styles, who is ready to make his mark in this Royal Rumble.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? Abdominal stretch torquing the body right now. Muscling his way out of the submission.
He got whipped into that corner. Great reversal. Elbow will break that up. We're about to find out who enters next. A back suplex.
And the game completely on the wrong end of that attack. Really feeling it now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
It's Bray Wyatt headed into this Royal Rumble.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Uh-oh.
Countered into a head-rocking bulldog.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Reversal from the game.
Who's gonna enter next?
From the way to the floor.
Undertaker.
He's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Trying to apply even more
power. He gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
He left an opening.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside.
Montez Ford ready to change the game in this rumble.
Nicely done.
There's press. Hammer it away. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Ooh.
Can Hollywood Hogan win his third rumble? Clubbing four. right to the body.
It's 2-on-1.
Oh, what a shot to the gut and another one. Guys, it's almost time for the next competitor. Tossed into the corner.
And Drew McIntyre looking to win another Royal Rumble.
Some advantage after that.
You can see McIntyre there went to work on his opponent.
Big leg drop.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in. Oh man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
Here we go. Duke Hudson headed to the ring to join in this
round.
And a live crowd doesn't get any hotter than this. On the edge of their seats and then some. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Someone call a dentist.
Look who's arrived. Apollo Crews, and he looks ready to throw down in this one. Back elbow.
Attack to the midsection. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Construction.
Hollywood Hogan looking to finish him off. This'll do it. Big leg drop, brother.
Grayson Waller has been eliminated. Duke Hudson has been eliminated.
Winner of the Rumble.
Here is your winner, Hollywood.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar.
This wind is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.
And we're underway in one of my favorite matches in all of WWE, the Royal Rumble match.
The greatest battle royal in the business and the start of the road to WrestleMania. One way or another, someone is making history tonight.
We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
Johnny Gargano is making his way into the Royal Rumble. And he sends him into the corner.
Ooh!
We could have an elimination here.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster! As we await entry number four. DDT plants them. And here's Tyler Bate looking to win the Royal Rumble. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Battling to stay alive now.
Here we go with number five. Ooh. And the body shots left and right.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness.
It's now time for Giovanni Vinci to join the Royal Rumble. Oh, yeah. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Lands an elbow.
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Here we go.
A possible elimination in progress. Oh, wow. Damian Priest is going to make an impact in the Rumble. Constantly a changing landscape. Where do you even start?
Well, first and foremost, Cole, you have to look out for yourself. We've seen lifelong friends betray each other in a Rumble. That's because you were the only friend you have in this situation, and you never forget that.
We're about to get another one. Babe, looking to humiliate his opponent.
Now Noam Dar heading into the Rumble with a purpose. Tyler didn't look too comfortable there.
Joe starting here.
Backbreaker.
Double leg takedown.
Uh-oh. This could be it. There we go. And some effective offense with that one.
Who could enter number nine be?
And now to Dragunov. looking ahead.
Punishing stretch.
Ripcord applied. Oh, and a four. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Big knee to the midsection. Who's it gonna be, fellas? And there's a neck breaker.
John Cena, who's the next to enter the Rumble.
Uh-oh, watch out!
And just planting them with that DDT there.
Oh!
Boom! And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, suplex! Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Here comes the workhorse, guys. History tells us they will spend the most time in there, only to come up short for their efforts.
This Rumble keeps getting better. Ridge Holland joins the action. Backdrop suplex.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, Giovanni delivering the pain.
Carry position across the shoulders, rolling through.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Pendulum backbreaker.
King top. Face buster plants him. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. This could be it. Elimination time. Cranking the head.
Hurricanrana.
Trip Williams has been eliminated.
From behind.
Back suplex.
Daniel Dragon has been eliminated.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Nice rush on the leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is...
He's in deep trouble here. Maybe not. He'll slip out of things in a couple. Hands right to the mouth.
Cena warning him off.
Now a series of
matches. Who's it gonna be? The WWE Universe is counting in number 12.
Hoist it up.
And here comes the two-time world winner, Shawn Michaels. Can he get number 3 tonight?
That's a bad landing.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Up top, Death Valley driver by Vinci.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Giovanni Vinci has
been the elimination.
John Michael has two-time World Rumble winner, the game, Triple H.
Could be the end here.
Who's this gonna be?
And here comes the winner of the 1994 Royal Rumble, Bret Hart.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Takedown, and now punches right.
Good night.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
We are moments away from the next entrance, and there's still so many superstars to go as
position. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Here comes two-time Royal Rumble winner, the Animal, Batista. Looking for elimination here.
I think we're gonna see it.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Seeing some no-nonsense offense from Batista.
Facebuster.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? Down he goes.
What do these two have in mind? And here comes Big E. Who's the next entrant into this Royal Rumble? Pump kick on target.
Hoist it up. Snap suplex.
Boom! What a right.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Is insane. Muscle
is out of submission.
Launched with a suplex.
Looking for more damage here.
Ah, release back suplex.
Setting up an elimination here.
You can't take much more of this.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Just punched him right in the mouth.